feel is actually where the story actually starts. Kevin is so sad. Now, is Kevin still doing the soundtrack? I really hope so. He hasn't said anything to me, so I don't know if he had like a NDA or whatever. But he absolutely fucking killed it on the music, so I really, really hope that he's coming back for the music. You see, he's a good boy. He don't break NDAs. He hasn't told me anything. He hasn't.